Ja, guys, I'm gonna show you how to make this tomboy detector. So, this is how it works. When you put back on this redstone torch, it will emit power to this redstone. This redstone will activate this piston. So, when this piston gets activated, it will move this block away from this torch. So, you will have short redstone signal. Every time. You can push only 14 or 13 blocks, about 30 blocks, I think. Then it will stop. So you need to use regular piston. If you do, if you put a sticky piston, this will happen. It will bug out. Yeah, so this is how we make it. There is piston, torch in front, redstone like this. And that's it. Yeah, I use regular piston. So you can do it like this. This is something you can make with it. So you can have cobblestone generator here. So this block will be moved every time around. So thanks for watching, please like, subscribe.